Whatever's behind that door, it sure is big. And heavy. And loud.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away in life.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit right soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Be able to shoot.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when you're done. Go! It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
On the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NEC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
That was disgusting.
The little trickles. No.
This is green. Shady.
Oh, hey, it's me, Mickey Mouse.
Dr. Octavius.
Miska, Muska, Mickey.
Did I let this happen?
We just got a call from the hospital. They said.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaping prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately and holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Stable.
So why she's called Super Stable? She's stable.
Thank you.
guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments.
All units, be advised.
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. You're staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you see that? Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
I am totally not doing anything stupid right now. Trust me.
I hope you've all learned something here. But I know better.
Stable ground team, need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
APC officer under fire. It's the demon.
Priority target is in the vicinity. Stay frosty. You can't let him escape. Keep searching. Who's there? Hey, on the ground.
Admit it. You signed up for the jetpacks, and now you're in way over your head.
Are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown.
You guys gotta know you deserve that, right?
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain. Actually a nice break. Prisoners? Did I get that right?
We'll relay any priority sighting.
Hold still! It'll only hurt one step.
What the hell is going on like that?
Oh, you like rooftop madness too? Oh! Oh, I just love rooftop madness, don't you? It's just like so much.
Oh.
our Kip's Bay position.
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons. Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed. Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Yuri. Nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
Units of riot gear needed to respond to a violent disturbance. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Management.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, Complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
You know what? That's gonna wrap it up for sure.